perimeter and area. Already you have learned this lesson in the previous year. Find the perimeter and area of squares and rectangle. Now let's see what is perimeter. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Now let's see the perimeter of rectangle. For example, just I will explain what is perimeter. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Now see, suppose this is rectangle. Okay, this is rectangle. So I have to find the perimeter of this rectangle. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Okay, now see, this is 4 cm and this is 3 cm. Okay, this is rectangle and I have to find the perimeter of this rectangle. So for perimeter of rectangle, perimeter of rectangle, see, this is rectangle. So what is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. This is closed figure. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Means this part, closed figure, around the closed figure. Okay, now this, it is 4 cm. This given measurement is 4 cm. Means length is 4 cm. Okay, and what it is given? Breadth is 3 cm is given. Now this is rectangle. Opposite sides of rectangles are equal. So what is the measurement of this side? 4 cm. And what is the measurement of this side? 3 cm. Because opposite sides of rectangles are equal. Okay, so now let's find the perimeter of rectangle. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Okay, so around the closed figure, this is closed figure, so perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. So 4 cm plus 3 cm plus 4 cm plus 3 cm. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Okay, now 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 4, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. So what we got? 14 centimeter. So what we got? Perimeter of this rectangle, we got 14 centimeter. Okay, perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Okay, so now let's form the formula for perimeter of rectangle. Two lengths and two breadth. See how to form the formula for perimeter of rectangle. Perimeter of rectangle. Now for perimeter of rectangle, now what we use here, see, two lengths we use plus two breadth we use. Okay, so what is the formula? Two lengths plus two breadth. So 2L plus 2B. L means length, B means breadth. So two lengths plus two breadth. Now see, here also 2 is there, here also 2 is there. So let's take 2 as common. 2 is common. Now what will remain in the bracket? Length plus breadth. 2 into common. So length plus breadth. So what is the formula for perimeter of rectangle? 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Understood how this formula we form? 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Okay, means C. Two lengths we use here to find the perimeter of rectangle and two breadths we use here. So what I did? Two length plus two breadth. Two take as a common. So what will remain in the bracket? Length plus breadth. So what is the formula for perimeter of rectangle? Two lengths plus two breadths means 2 into bracket length plus breadth. Okay. So what is perimeter? Understood? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Now let's see the what is area of rectangle. Okay, what is area of rectangle? Okay, now area of rectangle, same figure we take, area of rectangle. Now what is area? Area is the part of region occupied by closed figure. Area is the part of region occupied by closed figure. Okay, occupied by closed figure. Area is the part of region occupied by closed figure, means this portion we have to find, that is called the area. Okay, area is the part of region occupied by closed figure. Okay, so now area of rectangle. Area of rectangle. Now I will explain you how to find the area. Now see, already you have learned in previous year on a graph paper, counting squares and find the area. Okay, so now see here it is given 4 centimeter. Okay, so now see, this is 1 centimeter. 1, 1, 1. See, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter. So what we got? 4 centimeter, and like this way 3 centimeters. Okay, see here I will draw. Okay, so 3 centimeters. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so now what is the area of this rectangle? See, what is the area of this rectangle? See, how many squares are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 squares are here. How many squares are here? 12 squares. So what is the area of this rectangle? 12 square centimeter. See here, 12 square centimeter. Now why we are writing here square? Why we are writing here square? Why we are using for area square? Because we are getting the area in the form of square. So we are using this. Understood why we are using this square, this unit square? Why we are using? Because we are getting the area in the form of square. So we have to use here square. We are getting the area. Area means inside portion we are finding, that we are getting in the form of square or not. So we are using here unit square. Okay. Now if it is given in centimeter, square centimeter. And if it is given in the meter, we have to write square meter. Understood? Now let's write the formula for area of rectangle. For area of rectangle, what formula we can do? Length multiplied by breadth. Okay, so length, area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So what is the length? Length is 4 centimeter. And what is the breadth? Breadth is 3 centimeter. Okay, so what is the area of this rectangle? 4 threes are 12. And what unit we have to write here? Square centimeter. Area we are getting in the form of square. So here we have to write square. And it is given in centimeter. So square centimeter. If it is given in meter, we have to write square meter. Let's find the perimeter of square. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure, that you know. Okay, now we have to find the perimeter of this square. Now this is square, so its all sides are equal. This is also 3 cm, this is also 3 cm, this is also 3 cm. All sides of squares are equal. So let's find the perimeter of square. Perimeter of square. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. Now this is 3 cm. This is also 3. This is also 3. This is also 3. So let's add its side. 3 cm plus 3 cm plus 3 cm plus 3 cm. Perimeter is the distance around the closed figure. See, 3, 3, 3, 3. This is closed figure and it is distance around the closed figure. So 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. So what we got? 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 3 12, 12 centimeters. So what we got? The perimeter of this square. Perimeter of this square is 12 centimeters. Now let's see the how to form the formula for this. See, perimeter of square. Perimeter of square is equal to. Now what formula we can find? How many sides it has? 4 sides, and all sides are equal. So see, how many times 4, 3 is added? 4 times. 4 times this length is added or not? So 4 multiplied by side. So what is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiplied by side. See, 4. 4 times we add 3. we have add this 3 4 times. So 4 multiple by side. So 4 multiple by side. Side how much it is? 3 cm. So what we got? 4 3s are 12. So 12 cm is the perimeter of square. Understood? How to form the formula perimeter of square? What is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiple by side. Okay. What is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiple by side. Now let's see the area of square. Okay. Area of square. Area of square. Okay. So now for area of square. Now area. Area we are getting in the form of square. See this 3 cm. This is also 3. This is also 3. This is also 3. Let's see here. Yeah, we have got this squares. How many squares we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 squares we got. So what is the area of this square? 9 square centimeter or 9 centimeter square. Okay. So why we are using the square centimeter? Because we are getting the area in the form of square. So we are writing the unit square. So what is the area of square formula? See what we did? Side multiplied by side. How we will get? 3 into 3. We are going to get 9. See. So side multiplied by side. What is the formula for area of square? This is 3 cm. So what is the formula for area of square? Side multiplied by side. Side multiplied by side. So 3 cm multiplied by 3 cm. So what we will get? 3 3s are 9. 9. Square centimeter. So how many squares we got here? 9 squares we got na. So we have to use square. Okay. 9 square centimeter or 9 centimeter square also correct. Okay. So exercise 11.1. The length and the breadth of a rectangular piece of land are 500 meter and 300 meter respectively. Find its area. See, length and breadth of the rectangular piece of land. Okay. Suppose this is a rectangular piece of land. Note it is given length. Length is given 500 meter. And breadth is given 300 meter. Okay. It is given respectively. Means 500 is the length and 300 is the breadth. Okay. So find its area. So we have to find the area. Area. What we have to find? Area. So what is the formula to find the area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. Okay, length multiplied by breadth. Okay, so area of rectangle, or you can write area of rectangular piece of land. Okay, area of rectangle piece of land. What is the formula for area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. What is the length? Length is given 500 meter. Okay, so 500 meter. And what is the breadth? Breadth is given 300 meter. So multiplied by 300 meter. Okay, so now see, find the product for this. Write all the zeros. Count the number of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So give here 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 3s are 15. Okay. So now which unit we have to write here? It is given in the meter. So square meter or meter square. Meter square. This way also we can write or 50. See here. Or square meter. This way also we can write. Okay. Okay. Now we got the area of piece of land. And now what it is asking, the second question. This is for first one answer. Okay. The cost of the land, if 1 meter square of the land cost rupees 10,000. See what it is given? Area we got. The cost of the land, if, see what is given? For 1 meter square, what is the cost? The cost of the land, if 1 meter square of the land cost rupees 10,000. It is given 10,000 means rupees 10,000. So for We got the area C, 150,000 meter square. What area we have got? 150,000 meter square. So what is the cost for this? See, the cost of the land, if, what we have to find? We have to find the cost of the land. If 1 meter square of the land cost 10,000. 1 meter square, for 1 meter square, what is the cost? 10,000. Okay, then for what we got the area? Area we got 150,000 meter square. Then for 150,000 meter square, what is the cost? Okay, so let's multiply it, because for 1 meter square it is given. Okay, so let's multiply. Okay, so let's multiply this here. I'm writing this is answer for first one. Now for second one, this is given. So what is the answer for second one? See, let's multiply this. Okay, for this much. So what we'll do? 150,000 multiplied by 10,000. Okay, multiplied by 10,000 rupees. Okay, so let's multiply this. So how many number of zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write here 8 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, then 15 ones are 15. Okay, so what is the cost? So what is the cost? See, 1, 2, 3. Give the commas. 1, 2, 3. Count from here. So 1,500,000,000. So what is the cost? It is 1,500,000,000. Let's solve question number 2. Find the area of square part whose perimeter is 320 meter. Now what is given? It is given the perimeter and it is asked to find the area. What it is given? It is given perimeter and it is asked to find the area. What is the formula for area of square? Area of square is equal to side multiplied by side. See, first we write here given. What is given? It is given perimeter of square. Perimeter of square part. Okay, square part. How much it is given? 320 meter. And what it is asked to find? To find area. Area of square part. Square part. Now we will think how to find perimeter is given and we have to find the area of square part. Okay. Now area of square part. So what is the formula to find the area of square? Area of square side multiplied by side. So what is the formula for area of square? Area of square. It is asked to find the area of square part. So area of square is equal to side multiplied by side. But now what is given? Given only perimeter is given, side is not given. So how to find the side? That is the problem. We should know the side, then only we can find the area of square. But now see here, we know the perimeter of square. We know the perimeter of square. So with this, using this formula, perimeter of square, we can find the side also. See, what is given? Perimeter of square part is given. So write here perimeter of square part. Formula: perimeter of square part. Square part. What is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiplied by side. What is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 multiplied by side. This is the formula. Now you will think, madam, again side can, and we don't know the side, but we know the square part perimeter. Perimeter we know. So what is the perimeter of square part? 320 meters. So right here, down of perimeter of square part, 320 meter. Okay, 320 meter. This is perimeter of square part. And what is the formula for perimeter of square? 4 into side. That we have to write. Which is given? That we have to write. Perimeter of square part is given. Yes. So perimeter of square part formula, first we will write 4 into side. What is the perimeter of square? Formula 4 multiplied by side. Now down of this it is given. Perimeter of square path is given 320 meter. So write there, write here 4 multiplied by side as it is. Now 4, if we will transfer 4 to this side, 4 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divided. So 320 divided by 4. So what will remain here? Here will remain not only side. We transfer 4 to this side. So again don't write here. Okay. So now let's divide this. 4 ones are 4. 4 eights are 32. 4 zeros are 0. So what we got side? Side we got 80 meter. It is given in meter. So what we got? Side we got 80 meter. Side we got 80 meter. So now what we have to find? We have to find the area of square part. Okay. So area of square part. Area of square part. What is the formula for area of square? Side into side. So side multiplied by side. So what is the side? Side we got 80 meter. So 80 meter multiplied by 80 meter. Okay. Now count the number of 0 here. 1. Okay. Let's multiply this. So count the number of zeros. 2 zeros are here. 1. See 1. This one and this one. So 2 zeros. 8 eights are 64. So 6400 meter square. Meter square. Or we can write square meter also. So what is the area of square park? Area of square park is 6400 meter square. Okay. So question number 3. Find the breadth of a rectangular plot of land if its area is 440 meter square and the length is 22 meter. Also find its perimeter. Means two things here it has asked to find. So what is given that we will write first? Area. Area is given. Area of rectangular park is given. How much area is given? 440 meter square. Okay. And the length is 22 meter. What is given? Length. Length is 22 meter. Okay. And what it is asked to find? Find the breadth of the rectangular park. So what we have to find? To find breadth is how much, and what we have to find? Also find its perimeter. And to find perimeter, okay, this we have to write in short. Perimeter of rectangle. See what is given? Area is given, length is given, and what it is asked to find? The breadth. And to find the perimeter. Okay, so what is given? Area is given. So let's write the formula for area of rectangle. Okay, area of rectangular plot. We'll write here. Plot of land or rectangular plot. Okay, so area. So area of rectangular plot what is the formula for area of rectangle? Length multiplied by breadth. Length multiplied by breadth. Now you will say, madam, he knows the area of rectangular plot. Now you will say, madam, he knows the area of rectangular plot. It is given. So then why we have to write again? We need to find its breadth, na? What is given to breadth? So to find the breadth, again we have to write the area of rectangular plot formula. Okay, means we have to write the area formula for area of rectangle. Now area of rectangular plot is given. How much it is? 440 meter square. So write down of this area of rectangular plot. How much it is? 440 meter square. Okay. Then length. Length is given. Length is given 22 meter. So write down of length 22 meter. And what it is asked to find? The breadth. So write in the place of breadth as it is. We topic is given. Area of and its area is 440 meter square. Area of rectangular plot it is given 440 meter square. Length is given and breadth we have to find. See, 22 meter is here multiply. If we will transfer to the left hand side, then it will become divide. So 440 meter square divided by, see, 22 meter is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 22 meter. Okay. So what will remain here? Here will remain only breadth because we transfer this up here. Na? So again, no need to write here. Okay. Now meter square. Meter square means what? Meter multiple by meter. Meter square means what? Meter multiple by meter. So this meter and this where it get cancelled. So how much it will remain? Only meter will remain. See here, I will show you. See here. Meter square. First I will explain you about this. Meter square means what? Meter multiple by meter. Okay. And here 22 meter we have to write as it is. See. Meter square I have just written in the form of meter multiple by meter. So this upper meter downside one, this meter get cancelled. Okay, this meter and this meter get cancelled. So now let's divide this. 22 1s are 22, 22 2s are 44 and here 22 0s are 0. So what will remain here? 20 meter. So what will remain here? 20 meter will remain here. So what is the breadth? Breadth we got 20 meter. Okay. So right here breadth is equal to 20 meter. We got breadth is 20 meter. Now let's find what we have to find. See breadth we got. Breadth we got 20 meter. Now what we have to find? Find the perimeter. Okay. Perimeter of rectangular plot. So now see here I don't have place. So I will rub this. Breadth what we got? 20 meter we got the breadth. Okay. So now also find its perimeter. Okay. So right here perimeter. What is the formula? Perimeter of rectangular plot. What is the formula for perimeter of rectangle? 2 into bracket length plus breadth. So 2 multiplied by length plus breadth. 2 into bracket length plus breadth. So is equal to. Now what is the? Now 2 multiplied by. What is the length? Length is 22 meter. So right here 22 meter. And plus right here. Now what we got? Breadth. Breadth we got 20 meter. So right in the place of breadth 20 meter. Okay. Now first let's solve the bracket. 22 meter plus 20 meter. How much will get? 42. See 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So 42 meter. So now let's multiply by this. 2 multiplied by 42. 2 2s are 4. 2 4s are 8. 84 meter. So perimeter of rectangular plot is 84 meter. Okay. So what is the perimeter of rectangular plot? 84 meter. And what we got the breadth? Breadth we got 20 meter. And perimeter of rectangular plot we got 84 meter. Okay.